son, you got a panty on your head.
Just drive fast, eh?
Turn to the right!
The first time I met Ed was in the county lockup in Tempe, Arizona.
You're a flower, you are.
A day I'll never forget.
I do.
You bet I do.
Okay, then.
My lawless years were behind me. Our child-rearing years lay ahead. But biology conspired to keep us childless.
You go right back up there and get me a toddler. I need a baby hide. I got more than I can handle.
At the time, Ed's little plan seemed like the solution to all our problems. And the answer to all our prayers.
He's beautiful.
What? Are you kidding? We got us a family here.
I want Nathan Jr. back.
What's his name?
Ed Jr.
Hi, Jr.
So far, we've just been using Jr.
We call him Jr.
He's out there somewhere.
Hold on, Nathan. We're gonna go pick up Daddy.
I'll be taking these Huggies and, whatever cash you got.
You busted out of jail.
We released Prashaz on our own recognizance.
What Evel here is trying to say is that we felt the institution no longer had anything to offer us.
We got a child now! Everything's changed! Yeah!
Where's Junior?
Who the hell are you?
My man.
We're absolutely going to get him back. Just ain't no question about that.
Give me that baby, you warthog from hell!
And you want to know another thing? I'm going to be a better person from here on out. Let's go get Nathan Jr.
Raising Arizona, a comedy beyond belief.
Well, it ain't Ozzie and Harriet.